Morning.
Is it?
I wanted to talk to you.
Yeah. Figured you and Mom would want to have a chat.
Well, your mom's already left. An important piece of evidence in the Reynolds case was turned in last night. But I imagine you already knew that. You know, Spence, police have been looking for that anklet for 2 years.
I didn't know that.
Well, they didn't tell the family, and they kept it out of the press. But you and Jason managed to find it. Don't know how, but there it is. The anklet had trace amounts of blood still on it. Allison's and someone else's. That blood has been ruled out as belonging to Garrett Reynolds.
What do you mean?
They don't know whose it is. They know it's not his.
That's not possible.
Spencer, the judge threw out the case. I'll take you to school. Spencer?